Hello everyone. Today we are going to discuss about wobble pairing. In order to understand